Hi, I'm Chef Jagat. I'm going to make Sache Ravioli Melanzane as a special of the day. So the ingredients are, so we have fresh eggplant, of course, that is fresh, and the basil leaves, and the cherry tomatoes, and grated Parmesan cheese, then fresh herbs, is the thyme and rosemary, and mascarpone cheese, and tomato sauce, chopped onion, garlic paste even we can. Okay, so first of all, we're going to cut the eggplant, and we'll peel the eggplant. So then, once if you peel, then you need to cut into the cubes, like this way. So how to cook the eggplant? First of all, heat the pan, virgin olive oil, not extra virgin. Make sure your pan should be very hot with the oil. Then we're going to add the eggplant. Then we'll add salt, some crushed pepper, and then fresh herbs. This will take time, like less than 10 minutes to cook. So while you're cooking, you may require more oil because the eggplant is absorbed the oil, so you can add. Okay, so we are almost there. It's turning now brown enough. So what we're going to do, we're going to transfer into another bowl and let it be lit around 1 minute in the room temperature till it get cold down. Then we add cheese and pesto sauce and some salt seasoning to get the stuff ready. Eggplant is done. So we're going to shift into the bowl. Require some time till become little cool, because we cannot add, when it's still hot, we cannot add any cheeses here. Okay, now it's seems cool enough, yeah. So we're gonna add some cheese here, which is mascarpone, just 1 spoon, little bit of salt, bit of pesto sauce. So we'll mix together. So while you are mixing, by spoon, just make the eggplant just roughly chopped. It shouldn't be the very puree, roughly chop you need to do rough. So our stuffing is ready. So before we put stuffing here, so we need to egg wash. Now we'll take our mixture and make in the gap in between, so which it's gonna help us to cut the ravioli. So now we'll cut the ravioli. We almost cover the ravioli. Now we're gonna cut individual pieces by using the cutter. So ravioli is ready. We're gonna boil in the hot water. Make sure that your water is marination enough. So we're gonna boil 5 minutes in the hot water. While pasta is boiling, so we're gonna prepare the sauce for this. Yeah. So first of all, heat the pan in the fire. Then add olive oil. Make sure your pan is enough hot, as well as the olive oil. Then we're going to add chopped onion, garlic paste, then some cherry tomatoes, tomato sauce. Bit of vegetable stock, some salt, first pepper. Your sauce is ready now. Okay, sauce is ready, pasta is ready. Now we're gonna plate our beautiful pasta in there. That's beautiful pasta. Wow, color. Then our pasta. Okay, cut it. We put our garnish here, then fried basils. So we can add more little bit sauce if you require, and some fresh herbs. Your meal is ready to enjoy.